Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's your boy Mo, and today I'm gonna show you guys three easy way to get high ground takeovers. Well, technically, yeah, but one of them is gonna be one that I created myself that is very underrated. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you do, make sure you like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and yeah. It's that easy. So whatever, like, don't mind that. So basically what you gotta do is, like, you gotta do that, right? You make sure there's like a wall right there behind you. Then when you do it, you go like that, and then you at fucked up. Let's go again. So you go like that, right? And then you go like this. Make sure there's a floor. You just edit the stairs and then edit this. So basically it's gonna be looking like that. That's what it's supposed to be looking like. So if I go like this and then like this and edit like that and then like edit this, I'm gonna do it a faster way for you guys. I'm not warmed up today, so this is what it's supposed to be looking like. I'm gonna do it in a slow motion so you guys like could get a right like perspective. Bam, bam. Do that and then that, and then edit the stage like this. Then you edit a pyramid like that, and then you keep on going and do whatever you need. That's the one that I made myself. Now we're gonna get to the two others. The others you have to kind of be of a fast editor, like that type of editor, you know. Doesn't really matter what console or device you're on or whatever, what technology you're on. Alright, let's just say that. So basically you go like this. Well, I'm gonna start off doing 90s and then doing that, and then bam bam. And then you go like this and then do a 90 right here. Like, assume you're doing a 90 when you're done there. So I'm gonna do a slow motion.